Okay, here we are in Magome. We've got a bus all the way up here. We'll be doing a walk, about 9 kilometres I think.
Yeah.
So up in the mountains, this little village. And we're doing about 10 kilometre walk all the way over there essentially. Take a little look here. That's good. That'll take us into Sugome. Yeah, it's gonna be fun. Kilometers into the walk, to come past the waterfall, and yeah, you see all the mountains. Yeah. Okay, here we are in Sumago. Yeah. No, I'm just filming there.
Oh, sorry.
Yeah.
He told him the walk and the bears, isn't it?
Yeah, there are bears on the walk apparently, but we didn't know about that until we got here.
It says you can buy a bell for 1,200 yen, and if a bear comes near you, shake it and scare him off the hiker's trail.
Yeah, we didn't see
and
that.
And they refund your 1,200 when you deposit the bell at the information centre at the other side of the walk. Because we're so hardcore!
It's a nice little old style town.
Okay, day 11. And I'm a ninja master now. Day 11, got up, had breakfast, fish. Okay, I was thinking of fishes last night, it was quite nice.
Yep,
so
a lot of protein. Tonight,
yeah. We had good fish tonight though.
Yeah.
Kind of sort of
proper salty
barbecue.
She ate a piece of it and sashimi. Because we're hardcore.
During the day, we went to. We got a bus to Magome. Had a look around there. And then we done the hike.
10 kilometres.
About 10 kilometres to Sumago, so to walk back to the hotel. So about 10 kilometres.
All part of my ninja training.
Yeah. Apparently there are bears in the forest as well.
Yeah, you can rent a bell for that 1,200
yen
in case a bear comes up, but we didn't need it.
No.
Had a nice onsen. I couldn't get the warm shower to work, so I had the coldest shower.
Cold shower, hot bath. Good for you.
A proper good onsen.
Then we had the food, and that's about it. Then we're off tomorrow.
Ooh.
That's it, Hank.
Yeah. So, that's our show.
Not the thing it was.